gotta die!
Hello, everybody! Welcome to part 4 of Minecraft Story Mode Let's Play Series! Now, I am back here, and the zombies are coming to attack us. We're cornered in the very back. So, if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play series, slap that like button, and let me know in the comment section down below. What do you guys think of the story so far? And at the end of this video, let me know what you guys think of this episode. Also, have you guys gotten Minecraft Story Mode yet? And if so, on what system did you get it, or are you planning on getting it on? Now, let's go ahead and continue. This is story mode, so we kind of do have to shut up and listen to what they're doing, but I do have subtitles just in case my talking is too loud and interrupted for you guys. So let's go ahead and continue. Boom. Okay, wow, spider literally just came out of nowhere. Actually no, I think it jumped down from a tree. Okay, run, distract them, stay close, I'll protect you.
Too many of them, buddy.
I will protect you, buddy.
Leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me?
I like. This is the type of game that I want to play over and over just to do like different versions. Oh, you did not just attack my pig. E. Okay, bam.
Oh no, we got you.
Oh my god, wait. What happens to the pig if he gets hit? Oh, I think he's got black eye. Okay, wow. Spider is crazy awesome in Minecraft story mode. Okay, Q. Okay, wait. I don't know what is wrong with my keys. They're being weird. Let me go and resume game. Okay, Q. Why are you not working? Q! E! I don't know, it's not working for me. My keys are like being glitchy. I don't know why. It's my stupid keyboard. But okay. We'll continue on. Hopefully it works better now. I don't know what's wrong with you, keyboard. You're being stupid. But okay, it's all good. It's all good. We're fine. We're fine.
I want to show you something.
We don't need Q to work. Q doesn't
not
have to
this
work.
This isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse.
We're in the cave. Poor Reuben the pig.
This isn't my
eye.
First time in a cave, Petra.
Poor yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa. Holy crap.
Fresh from the nether.
Wow.
You're the first person I've showed it to.
You went to the nether? That's
so
insane, Petra.
You better appreciate this.
I guess going to the scariest place in the world is just another day at work for you, huh?
Wow.
If I haven't faced down death at least twice before lunch, I'm not living up to my full potential.
I like this chick. She's
There's this
me
guy
off.
I'm meeting up with Andercon.
That's weird.
He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Oh, wow.
Being the resident go-getter pays off
Why
every once in a while.
Get it?
Literally.
That sounds sketchy.
The guy you
sketchy.
Got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kind of strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
That's true.
Wow.
She did earn the diamond.
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton.
Wow.
I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know,
she's a
you band. Could come with me.
Wow, she's flirty.
I mean, flirty. If you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little
I'll
backup.
Back you up. What's in it for me? You know what? No, I'm all
me?
In. I'm down.
To come with you.
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come.
Okay, that's what she said. Sorry,
just
sorry.
Keep a crafting table down here.
I've been watching too much of The Office.
Comes in handy.
Okay.
Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own.
Okay,
one
I gotta see how
plus two stones equals one sword.
Okay, it's the same. Okay, let's open up this chest.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Okay.
Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Wow. I'm gonna go ahead and crack.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Cool, what are the recipes? Oh, wow, I guess it's just that. So if you're a noob, then there you go. Okay, so I just literally place these two, just like that.
Come on, Jesse, we don't have all night.
Oh, yeah? I have to do it like this. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so I put a stick there. Boom. And, oh, I misplaced. There we go.
It's like...
That's so cool. Wow. Okay. That's awesome.
Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
I kind of wondered how that would look if they actually enabled something like that in Minecraft. This is what I love. This is Minecraft, but this is like different Minecraft. So it's like, a couple of things that aren't in Minecraft or different. I like that.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Man, now I want to go to Minecon.
Like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Won't be till next year, Sandy.
Sorry, Jesse.
This one, the last Minecon thing was in
gotta
July.
Admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah.
They need to add rainbow
colored
beacons. I just
wanted
beacons.
This to be
they
gotta the
year do
that. We
I mean, we already have
colored jerk.
Beacons, but
you know,
let's be honest.
Lucas may be kind of arrogant, rainbow but beacons he has come go. Through for me in tricky situations.
I don't know. Let me know, guys.
You might want to get to know him.
Did you come,
just
did you pick
case.
To follow the pig,
he's
or did you
building,
pick to stay
for
your
sure.
bird? Okay, Olivia. So,
it's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Even if I wanted to get to know him, there's no way Olivia and Axel would go along with it.
Olivia and Axel aren't the boss of you. Just think about it, okay?
I like her.
Come on, let's
hurry.
She has
a singing voice.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Some of us are not meant to be cool. Because
creepers!
We're cool, not being cool. We're dodgy. We're not. I don't know. I like the bridge. That'd be so cool. I never thought, what if they actually had bridges in there? Like default spawns. That's instructions.
This doesn't look good.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to fight, so.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
I believe in us. We can do this.
Whatever we do it together.
Jumper fight, jumper fight, jumper fight, fight.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we could just jump. But I'm gonna fight. I wanna know, what did you guys do? Did you fight or did you jump? Okay? Die. 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 Okay. Okay. Oh, I can just move closer. Here we go. Wow.
I don't wanna die!
There we go! We're jumping. Oh, look at that little piggy, little Reuben. Oh, man. Is this really just the intro? Oh my god, this is awesome. Oh, I love this. I love this right now. Okay, cool. Cool. Directed by Adianis Graham Ross. This is freaking, like, this is next level awesome. I just love this right now. Oh, wow. free fall of exploding creeper. Oh, poor chickens. Oh, why the chickens? I gotta say, I love this pig. I want to bring Reuben into normal Minecraft. And he's gonna become our guest star. We should give him a voice. Or not. Actually, we should add just pig sound effects. I'm gonna do that. From now on, I'm gonna have a little Reuben in all of my videos. And I'm just gonna
burns,
add, like, little
burns.
Sound effects in, like,
you know,
editing.
You dive into the water. You don't land on
man.
Top of it. Pull yourself
this
together
awesome.
And follow me.
I think I'm gonna make a roleplay series. I'm gonna add that to my notes. I'm gonna make a roleplay series with Reuben. Okay, we're doing this right now. I'm adding that to my notes.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking. Okay?
Okay, you know what, Jake? You're
I just
very
don't
confident.
Want anything to screw this up.
Okay, well, you know what?
Or
talking
anyone.
Is what
but
I
talking's
do,
what
man.
I do best.
Just do me a favor and suppress your inner talent, okay?
Fine. Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now.
We're girlfriend, boyfriend, really.
We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
We almost died.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good,
zombies
but Reuben
suck.
Held his own.
What were you doing in the woods,
pretty
Petra?
Good. Poor little Reuben
nothing.
Was black
just
eye.
Drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
Oh, really? How did they win? Come on, that's
I mean, there's no way.
Oh my god.
Go by yourself,
so that's how they did it.
It's okay to be a little.
That is freaking
right?
awesome. How did I not think about
you're
that?
Like a lot disappointed.
Okay, we'll get them next
the
year.
The saddest
we'll.
Of the sad sacks?
Okay, let's
cheer
be honest.
Up, guys. We'll
that
get
is
next
freaking
year.
Awesome. I actually
I
want to
know,
create
Jesse.
That now.
Spirit
my
and willing. But the
man,
flesh
they
is
did
sad.
Their research
hey,
when making my
first
story
succeed,
mode. I give them props. That was awesome.
Succeed
what do you guys think? Have you guys ever done that?
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry, we're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Okay, so we're going into an alley.
Dark. Cool. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around.
I don't think it's
a good
idea.
I guess I could have heard him wrong.
Okay, I'll stay here. Don't leave me here.
I've gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Don't leave me here.
You can't seriously think you're just gonna leave me here?
If you can manage to stay alive in the woods, I think you can do the same here. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Okay, well, this is sketchy. So, 3, 2, and bam! We're gonna go ahead and end this part here. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this series. And if you are, then I'm gonna be uploading a new... Actually, I'm gonna be live streaming later today. So, check out my stream, guys. It's gonna be some live awesomeness. And, yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers. Check out the description. Hit that button for subscription. Let me know what you guys think of the episode and how far you guys have gotten yourselves. And also if you guys did anything different. And, yeah, I will see you later today because I'm uploading more videos today. So, see you there. Check out my camcord in the description below. I'll be live streaming there. Bye!